Welcome to the Equivalent Fractions Calculator video from MathCelebrity.com. In the next few minutes, I'm going to walk you through step by step how to find equivalent fractions for any fraction in a split second or less. And the calculator that I'm going to demo on this video, I will put a link to it in the video description. So with that said, let's get started. Suppose we have a fraction, and we'll start with this fraction 4/9, and we want to find equivalent fractions. You type your fraction in here, and you click this button. Now, what's nice about this is we're going to walk you through first what is an equivalent fraction. And it's basically any fraction, starting with a fraction a over b, where you multiply the top and the bottom by the same number. Next, how do we find equivalent fractions? Well, we're going to start with a number 2. You could start with any number, but I like to start with 2 and keep increasing by 1 all the way up through 20, just so you'll have a pile of equivalent fractions. So first, we start with 4/9 and we multiply top and bottom by 2. We get 8/18. That is an equivalent fraction of 4/9. Next, we'll increment 1 by 3. And we multiply 4/9 top and bottom by 3, we get 12 over 27. Repeat again, add 1, we'll get 4. Multiply 4/9 top and bottom by 4, we get 16 over 36. Now what I'm doing here for you is just iterating from 2 to 20, and I'm multiplying top and bottom by that number in blue to get yet another equivalent fraction. So I'll just scroll through here real quick. And you can see I'm going from 2 to 20. And then at the end, I'm going to list out all the equivalent fractions we generated, and you can pick whichever one you want. Now, if you're ever on our site and you're not on the equivalent fractions calculator, let's say you just start here and you want to find the equivalent fraction for any number. So we're going to say, okay, equivalent fraction for 5/6, hit return, and boom, we're back to the calculator. It took the fraction we entered and ran through this process again, but it uses 5/6 this time instead of 4/9. So we're going to go ahead and just run through this process again from 2 all the way to 20. So the key to this video is twofold. First, you have a calculator. In a split second, you can find many equivalent fractions for a given fraction that you enter. And two, the simple rule is this. Pick a number. It doesn't matter if it's 2, 3, 4, whatever. Multiply the top and the bottom of your fraction by that number, and the resulting fraction is an equivalent fraction. So that's it, my friends. I want to thank you for watching this video. If you liked what you see here and you want to learn more about math and how to get help with your homework in a split second, why not subscribe and check out more videos? Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.